Movie buffs, you're going to like this.
Get excited about this. There's a new exhibit right smack in the middle of the Metroplex, and it is not only putting Arlington on the cultural map, but it's bringing rare pieces of blockbuster films right here into town.
A very special wardrobe collection is on display inside the Arlington Museum of Art, and you might recognize some of the pieces from the big screen.
So what all do we have inside here?
We have 43 of the most prime costumes from the eras from 1700 to 1900.
This exhibit is called Cut, Costume and Cinema. All of these movie costumes were worn by their actors in some of the biggest films of recent time. Check out the Jack Sparrow costume worn by Johnny Depp in Pirates of the Caribbean. You can get up close, but you can't touch it. How about this elegant dress worn by Emmy Rossum, who played Christine in The Phantom of the Opera?
I like to think of it as a moment of history.
Nancy Tice is the museum's president and says they've been working tirelessly to get this exhibit here. The fact that these rare costumes are on display in Arlington, she says, proves their image as a city with art and culture is thriving.
We're viable. We're here. We're not going away. We're going to grow and get bigger.
The guests, she says, have been showing up from across the country and the region.
So to come to Arlington and be able to see an exhibit like this is great.
Lynn Friedman drove up from Burleson.
It is something that everyone's interested in, film and culture and clothes.
It's a slice of Hollywood right here in North Texas, and it's clearly capturing the imaginations of many.
It's a beautiful exhibit. It has history behind it. It has glamour behind it. And it itself and the costume tell a story. And that's what it's all about.